motherly umbrella wasn't big enough for two, but it led us to that hotel bar on Pine Avenue. She tilted upwards so we could catch sight of the band. We nearly walked on, but impulse took my hand. It stopped each other's heart. Neither's wanted to be the first to start. A lunch off in the bar, cut with inserts of wet clothes, pulled back to show a closely scattered pose. We chose a wood table and sank into our stoop of lovers laughing, loving, beginning lover's loop. Others are, and others wanted to be the first to start. We began to sense our beating pattern, secret designs as dim as lanterns. Our eyes melted and swore.